training them the practice of the faith. It will be your duty to bring them up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us, by loving God, by loving our neighbor. Do you understand what I undertake? So, my dear children, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy and say, now I thank you for Christ and say that I desire all this cross. And when you raise the cross on your forehead, I invite your hearts and God to do the same.
Thank you. Sorry, baby. I have some
fever.
What? Come.
Hey.
Sorry, buddy.
He comes south.
Yeah.
Mason Peter, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
They must like it.